Greetings, I'm Birch, and today what's in the lathe is this pretty beat up looking piece of apple wood. There are axe marks all over this thing, and while it probably looks like firewood to a lot of people, I assure you this is actually a gorgeous piece of wood. In the video today, I'm going to take this piece of wood, a few scraps of copper pipe, and I'm going to make tool handles worthy of any luxury goods catalog. Now, before we get started, I do have one small favor to ask of anybody who watches and enjoys this video. If you could, please subscribe to my channel and watch another video. Both those things help this channel grow, and I do appreciate them. And with that, let's get to it. These are the two handles that were just made in the video. This is one that I made a couple of days ago. It's walnut. This has two coats of varnish on it. These both only have one. But as you can see, these are all scraps. This one, let me put this away. These both started out as that ugly, hacked up piece of wood, and I have two more blanks that are at least as nice looking as these two are. And since applying all the extra varnish to these is going to take several days, the drying in between coats is about 24 hours, I'm going to bring the video to a close here. Thank you for watching the video all the way through, doing a little wood turning with me. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel and watch another video all the way through. Those things help the channel grow, and I do appreciate it. Goodbye for now, and I'll see you in another video.